Hello everyone, this is CypherDeck, and today we're going to be building a ship in Interstellar Rift. This is a ship that we'll actually use in our main gameplay. It may actually take two videos or even three to complete. I've already, or whenever I'm recording this, I have completed over 2 hours worth of work and jammed it all into this video. I hope you enjoy the music. If you don't, I'm sorry. I am going to leave all the information to all the music in the description below, as per it is royalty free. And I hope you enjoy.
commit itself to achieving the goal before this decade is out of landing a man on the moon. We'll be right back.
Okay, so as you can see here, we're actually coming into the space station so that we can test the ship that we're working on. We're working on the data cores, and I wanted to make sure that I had enough space to get in between them, and that's it. So you'll actually get to see a little bit of the ship inside, but it is only the beginning. So once we get done with the ship completely, which may not even be in this video, we'll go ahead and do a full tour of the ship, and then we'll start playing the actual game, having to mine the resources for the ship, and so on. So I'm trying to keep certain things minimal, but I'm actually making it very expensive for us to make this. So anyway, guys, I will see you at the end of the video. Alright everybody, I think we're going to go ahead and end it here. Don't forget to like and subscribe. This is the Cypher Deck. Peace out.